A senior US military commander has called on Britain to take back fighters from the UK who've been caught on the battlefield in Syria. American-backed Syrian forces say they've captured some 700 foreigners from 40 countries, including the UK, fighters who left their own countries to join so-called Islamic State. Well, the US is also appealing for allies to help in the rebuilding of Raqqa, 1 year after the city was freed from Islamic State control.